The city's huge. There's a bunch of people not used to that. It was really cool. Taking the subway to the field every day was kind of cool. And I don't know, just the whole atmosphere of that stadium. It really does feel like a coliseum. It's people are right on top of you, and it's absolutely huge. So I think that was one of the coolest things.